is Monday, and I just woke up. I basically have like a Mockingjay hangover because I've been either working at the theater or I went to see Mockingjay for the past 4 days. The microphone quality is really bad here, so I'm gonna be all up in your face, and I apologize in advance. So, this week on Press Play is Talent Week, and I just wanted to show you guys that I got a new camera, and I'm super excited. My baby. It's got the little flip. Mirror image flip side thing. And I don't know, I need to charge it so I didn't get to use it for this video. So, I'm really excited to start using this camera. As well as my other one, because it's nice too. And, shout out to Andrea, because, she's awesome. Like, she let me buy this for, like, half the price, because she bought a new one also. And I'll link her channel below. She's also on YouTube. You should check her out, subscribe. And, yeah, she's super cool. Should I say on Press Play this week we're doing Talent Week, and I brought out the old music video ideas notebook that Emily gave me. This webcam is just very bad, but yeah, Emily gave it to me. What's in this little, oh my gosh, it's such a cute little notebook. It's got little pockets. It's like a dress, right? And then I'll like, oh my gosh, like pockets. No. I don't even know what that is. So I've got a lot of Ed Sheeran songs in here, and I'm just like, he makes great videos. I think there's a bunch of school stuff or something. Called by Justin Bieber. You wanted me to write this and I never did, and I'm sorry. Let's see. There is another way. I'm gonna actually do a couple of that. So look out on my main channel. You can subscribe there. And I'm gonna start, I need to get a ukulele, and I'm gonna be doing some covers. As well as a lot of other fun things. When I'm on break, I'll probably film and stuff like that. There's like this random funny video idea, and I was just like, oh, people are sitting in a meeting and they're trying to figure out what songs are gonna be on Kids Bop. And then they're just like, okay, on the next Kids Bop CD. And then someone barges in and they're like, no one likes Kids Bop. And they're like, what? And then it just fades to black. I have, oh my gosh, I'm just, oh, city. Like, what happened? Like, I haven't had any new songs for a while. I have some in my life with a new image and some of their songs. Oh, I did like the handprint and handprints. Random drawings. Nice. Let's see. Oh gosh, and then I started writing like, ideas for it. There's Starship, an acoustic cover, and it was like a beach party, that was really cute. And then I started writing ideas for fanfiction, and I'm not very good at that. And there's Oh my gosh, that is like this summer bucket list that me and my friends wrote, and I don't know if you can see it, but I didn't do any of these ideas. And I wrote down what I did do, which was sleep, go on Tumblr, eat. I checked off, like, it says almost nothing. Breathe. Oh, I wrote two different ways to spell breathe because I didn't know what how to spell it. And that's it. Yeah, I didn't do anything. Oh, I wrote an idea for Don't Stop Believing in your cover for it. It is the in my hometown video I did at the train station. That was like my idea or whatever. Oh, but it was like way more detailed than that. It was like, yeah, it was more detailed. I wrote like text posts for Tumblr, like when I would just get a random idea. And then one night I was like, oh my gosh, I woke up to Ed Sheeran, I'm gonna be a singer songwriter like him. And it didn't really work out. Well, I don't know, just some people were higher and some people were down, you know? But I think that's it. And yeah, I went through like half the notebook. Maybe I'll keep writing music video ideas since I've found this notebook. And yeah. That's it. I'll see you guys next week, and please subscribe. We're close to 100 subscribers, and that cup is really shaky. Sorry about that, and the quality and everything, not bad. But I'll see you guys next week. I love you. Stay cool, and oh my gosh, stay safe. I heard it's like snowing everywhere, and we're like, what is snow over here? But yeah, stay safe, stay home. Oh my gosh, happy Thanksgiving, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.